everyone. Government and taxes. In this lesson, we are going to discuss about taxes and development. Taxes and development. So what purpose you are collecting the tax? To develop the nation, welfare of the nation. So that you are collecting the taxes. So this taxes word come from taxation, which means estimate. Okay. So develop the nation, welfare of the nation, you are collecting the taxes. Okay. To develop the nation, you are collecting the taxes. So what are the method, what are the purpose you are collecting the taxes? First one is resource mobilization. So resource mobilization, and next one is reduction inequalities of income. Reduction inequality of income, then social welfare. Social welfare, then foreign exchange. Then inflation. Then regional development. Okay, so taxes and development are collecting the purpose of resource mobilization, then income, inequality of income, social welfare, foreign exchange, inflation, then regional development. So this resource mobilization, the collecting the taxes, income, two types of taxes. One is direct taxes and indirect taxes. So purpose of collecting the taxes, to develop the financial resources. Our Finance Minister of India is Nirmala Sitharaman. To develop the financial resources, collecting the taxes from direct taxes and indirect taxes. The direct taxes are income tax. It was introduced by Sir James Wilson. Okay, 1860 introduced income tax to get the income for the government. Okay, so income tax, then corporate tax, wealth tax. So this all the taxes collecting directly from the government is collecting directly from the people. Okay. And next one is indirect tax. So indirect tax are stamp, entertainment tax. These are collecting from government indirectly. So both taxes also collecting the purpose of financial purpose. To develop the financial purpose. Okay. So resource mobilization. Next one is income. So equality of income. So this taxation follows the principle of equality. So direct taxes are progressive in nature. Direct taxes are progressive in nature. And indirect taxes are luxury goods. It also progressive in nature. And next one is social welfare. Collecting the taxes purpose of social welfare. For example, for alcohol, they are collecting that highly collecting the taxes. For alcohol, they are collecting high taxes. So it is the purpose of social welfare. To avoid the alcohol, they are collecting the more taxes. Okay. Social welfare. And next one is foreign exchange. So foreign exchange, to develop the country, to develop the economy. So which is important? Export should be high and import should be less. Then only we can develop the economy. So here is given the importance of foreign exchange. For developing and developed countries, mostly for export goods, they are not collecting the taxes. Okay. So mostly for export goods, they are not collecting the taxes. Because for export high, then only we can develop the economy of the nation. So that foreign exchange, mostly they are not collecting the taxes. At same time, for import, they are collecting the more taxes. Okay. So it is foreign exchange. Next one is inflation. To control the inflation. So inflation means cost, prices high and value of money is, prices less and value of money is high. So value of money is high and the prices less. So it is called as inflation. To develop the, to control the inflation, they are reducing the tax on the commodities. To control the inflation, they are reducing the tax on the commodities. Next one is regional development. So region means, in in our area. For example, Tamil Nadu is one of the regional. For in our Tamil Nadu, if you take our Namakkal or any village, it is one of the regional. For regional development, giving the importance of the that particular region, which region have to develop that region. If you start any companies, they are not collecting the taxes, because in that area they should develop the regional. Okay, in that area they should develop the region, so that they are not collecting the taxes, those started the company in that particular region. Okay, in that particular region, if you start any company, they will not collect the taxes. Okay, because of this regional development. This regional development, they are not collecting the taxes. Okay, so this tax on development are resource mobility and income, social welfare, foreign exchange, inflation, and regional development. So some places they are collecting the taxes, some places they are not collecting the taxes to develop the nation, welfare of the nation. Okay, and next one is difference between tax and payment. So difference between tax and payment. So what is tax? So it is citizen of India, compulsory we have to pay the tax to the government. Okay, for getting for any service or any goods, for income, we should pay the tax to the government. It is compulsory. But here payment means we are paying the amount, any fees, they're collecting the fees. For example, we are getting the license. For license, you have to pay 250 rupees. Okay, for license, you have to pay minimum 250 rupees. It is one of the fees collection. Okay, so tax means it is compulsory. You should pay the tax. But it is, if you need, you can buy after paying the fees. Okay, after paying the fees is called as payment. Okay, so what is the difference between this tax and payment? So this compulsory, it is compulsory. So this tax is compulsory. And here payment is, if you need any service, okay, if you need any service, you should pay the payment. You should pay the payment. And the next one is, the general purpose of the predominant become the tax. Okay, so the government is collecting the different types of taxes to develop the nation. To develop the nation, for service purpose, they're collecting the fees. Okay, for service purpose, they're collecting the fees. And this is compulsory payment. It is compulsory payment and it is voluntary payment. So this is also compulsory. So tax is compulsory. It is compulsory payment and it is voluntary payment. If you need any services, you have to pay the fees. Okay. So it is voluntary payment. And next one is, it is imposed the person. It is other way has to be penalized. Okay. The compulsory, the person should pay the taxes, otherwise they will collect the penalty. But here the annual fee is not paid if the person do not want to get any service. Okay, it is compulsory, you have to pay the taxes. Compulsory, you have to pay the taxes. If you not pay the taxes, they collect the penalty. But this payment, if you need any service, you have to pay the fees, or else you don't want to pay any fees. Okay. And this tax, the example are income tax, wealth tax, corporate tax. So here the payment in example are getting the license, water ID you're getting the free. Okay, license or bank card. So this is the example for the payment. If you need a license or bank card, you should pay this payment. But here it is compulsory, every citizen of India, based on the income, you should pay the tax to the government. Okay, what is the difference between tax and payment? So in this lesson, government and taxes, we discussed there are three levels of the government: union government, state government, and local government. And tax, the types of taxes are direct taxes and indirect taxes. Every citizen of India, it is our fundamental duty pay the tax. tax to the government. So based on the income, we should pay the tax to the government. While not paying the taxes, that anti-society person punishable by law 5 years, or they should pay the penalty based on the evasion of tax. Okay. So directly paying the tax is called as indirect tax, and indirectly paying the tax is called as indirect tax. So this direct tax, with the burden of direct tax, we cannot shift it to other person. But this indirect tax, we can shift it to other person. We can shift it to other person. Okay. And the difference between this tax and payment. So it is the compulsory. It is based on the service, we should pay the taxes. Okay. So economic government tax lesson is completed. Next class, we are going to discuss about industrial clusters and terminology. So industry, what are the types of industries? Okay, what is the importance of industries? When they develop the industries? So industries, clusters and terminology we are going to discuss next class. Okay, so learn the following. Your question is, write any two difference between tax and payments. Next one, what is resource mobilization? Next one, define regional development. So in this lesson, government taxes is completed. Next class, we are going to discuss about industrial clusters and Tamil Nadu. So read well. Thank you. Have a nice day.